We love pop-ups as long as they are not annoying because, you know, let's get real, they can be annoying if not done right and you really don't want that. So don't show your pop-up immediately when a visitor arrives on your website. Instead, wait a few seconds or even minutes to give them time to look around and engage with your content before showing the pop-up. Make sure your pop-up is relevant to your visitor. If you're showing a pop-up about a discount on a product, make sure the visitor is on a page that relates to that product. And please don't overdo it with the pop-ups. One or two well-timed pop-up per visit are enough. So if you show too many pop-ups, you risk annoying your visitors and making them leave your website, which is a no-no. Use a smart exit intent technology to show your pop-up only when a visitor is about to leave your website. This way, you can catch their attention and offer them something valuable before they leave. Test different types of pop-ups and see what works best for your website and your audience. You can use A/B testing to compare the performance of different pop-ups and choose the one that converts the most visitors. So that's it. Subscribe for more and I'll be back soon. Bye-bye.